so I definitely don't think it's sunk in yet that I'm world champion. I'm really grateful for Jamie Turner, Patrick Lemieux, and everyone that's just put so much into me this year. Coming into the race, I knew I only had to get top 16 or something to be world champion, and I think that put a little added pressure on myself because I really wanted to win. When I was standing on the start line this morning, I just was thinking about the process of swimming. I knew I had to have a really fast start. The first boo was out there, and I just was trying to treat it like every other race. On the bike today, I think the first lap I struggled a little bit. I was tired after the swim, and I think that's something I can go back to the drawing board and really work on a little bit more. I was grateful I had Sarah Haskins in the group who was working hard, and then Flora and Jody, and you know, I was really thankful that we were able to keep the deficit not too big. And I was really scared on the run today. I really wanted to win, and I was just trying to do everything I could but be patient at the same time. When I crossed the finish line, all I wanted to do was find Jamie and Patrick and give them a big hug. I can't tell you how much work they've put into me and how much support and everything they've done for me. I definitely wouldn't be here without either of them, so it's just been huge.